Hi, this is Drona Spock. I did in 2011, and I just found it today, as it happens. And it was quite faded because the pencils I used then, were the cheap type, and I've just been sort of going over it a bit, just to make the colours a bit more richer, try and improve it slightly. So, there's the full drawing. I think this is probably the third or fourth drawing of Spock I've done. So there's a bit of trivia as well, very useless trivia. There's an episode of The Outer Limits from 1963, 1964, and in that particular episode, which is called Cold Hands, Warm Heart, William Shatner stars in it, and he plays a space traveller. This was a good few years before he was Captain Kirk. He plays a space traveller that's successfully done a mission to orbit Venus, but when he comes back, he's having recurring nightmares, and he starts feeling cold all the time. It's a good episode, but what I thought was interesting was during the episode, the mission to Venus was called Project Vulcan, and I thought that was quite funny. They must have used that name for Star Trek later on. But it was funny to hear it in that episode of The Outer Limits. If you watch it, you see it. Project Vulcan. It would be even funnier if Leonard Nimoy was in the episode, wouldn't it? I can't quite remember the ending though. I don't know what happens to the character Kirk plays. William Shatner plays. Because he was like slowly transforming into an alien. There we are. Seems to be a bit better. See, I go over it with a pencil and then use my spectrum marker to sort of blend it a bit. Seems to work well. There we are. Hope you like that. See you next video.